around here. I live up the Jesse Boy. I lived here all my life. Well, all I know is those stoned out, spaced out hippie weirdos better stay away from me and my property, especially from my daughter, or they're going to get one of these right outside your head.
You know you want this guy? I mean, are you going to let your daughter
go? My daughter ain't going nowhere near that place. If I see my daughter near that place, I'm going to smack her right outside your head. This is the original bat that I used when I hit my home run when I was 18 years old, and I smacked the cover off that ball. I smacked the stitches right out of her brain. She goes anywhere near that dog on there. That's what they try, and it's a sport. Oh, spores, snores. I don't care nothing about no spores. Hey, you. Yeah, like, where are you going?
I'm going to the beach for the bathroom and I'm going to get out there.
Why are you here, man? Well, ain't you going to be like, feeling kind of stupid walking from the moon, stupid like that?
No.
You're kind of stupid, man.
No.
Well, I mean, just come on, get out of it. Just go down there and jump in the lake and stop. Don't be like, stupid and run in.
Thank you. Oh! a homeboy. Comes to 4-H concert today. How about you? You a homeboy?
No, I'm not a homeboy.
Yeah?
I'm here for the concert.
Are you? Coming along a heck of a concert, eh? Yeah, I gotta get all dialed up for the big concert today. We're gonna be a feature performing artist. We're gonna preform for all you today.
Where are you from?
Where I'm from? Oklahoma.
Oklahoma?
Yep.
Where?
Where in Oklahoma? Now, last time I checked you was Tulsa, but I'm not really sure.
Oh my God, I'm not like that.
Oh, really? Yep, that's good to know. Got my shit tickers on and ready to shoot for them tonight. Oh, we said Redneck Mother is one of our best songs. Did you just have a wedding or what? Married? What are you doing? You didn't get a ride, huh?
You're
one of the musicians, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you play?
Play guitar. Oh, is that your guitar there? It's a booth guitar, huh? Oh, you're on the air? Oh. Well, don't want to keep you from playing.
Okay, well,
you ready for a good show, you think? Well, we certainly are happy to be here to see you.
Yeah, great. I hope all the scores
are. Okay, that's a pleasant thought. That's right. All right. Excuse me, sir. That's right, you. You didn't join the rock fest?
Hey, Jeff Walker.
Jerry Jeff Walker. You're Hank Williams. How are you enjoying it so far?
We're having a great time here.
Well, you've got something on your neck.
Yeah.
He's a redneck.
He's a redneck. We're all redneck.
Really?
All right. Don't worry.
Yeah, we...
Not on you.
I see you've got some grass. You bought some grass to the festival
yes,
here.
Yes, sir. It's homegrown here.
Homegrown grass.
Yeah.
Looks good. Let's see what's this stuff here.
That comes from Let It Go Free. But, no, if it don't come back, hunt it down and kill it.
Kind of like the spore itself, right?
Exactly.
That's a pleasant thought again. Been having lots of... Oh, you have beautiful teeth. You know that? How are your teeth? Thank you. going on there?
I didn't try.
What are you doing?
Do this.
Is this what you get paid for this?
No.
Sounds like you're not doing a good job at the business.
I'm feeling a little like the car guy there, you know?
Wow, is that pretty wild or what?
Yeah.
So, are you going to share that with anybody else? Check my foot.
Check your foot? Check my foot, you idiot.
That's really nice. I like that. Thank you. Mr. Haggard.
You got it by really. dollars behind stage. And secondly, I've been warned by the chief doctor in the third medical tent that barefoot performances can lead to bad splinters from the stage. Bad splinters from the stage. Please, no more barefoot performances. And second, one of the most phenomenal, certainly one of the most innovative bands in rock and roll history. Ladies and gentlemen, the Fantastic Reunion of Led Zeppelin!
Thank you.